own location, and that's 19124.
That's crazy.
19124. But that's because it's an ad. Now that's the thing people realize.
Photographer for the day, and we just said, like, bro, just give us something nasty. I don't even know you get this on tape, bro. Yo, what? That's grimy as hell. I can't eat this. Are you gonna eat this?
Bro, I don't even know if I want to touch it. Bro.
You could touch. I mean, I eat buco sabe, but
that's a
why, yeah, why is it so cold? Like, nothing else is cold.
And the whole time, the shelf that it was on was not cold.
The store wasn't even cold.
Okay, well, Janir, go ahead.
You kind of looking for you said, hell no.
Hell no. That's milk. No, you got that. No, you got it.
Come on, man. Stop tripping.
You going to eat it for real?
I'm going to try it. Wait, are you supposed to eat it? Like, that's the thing. Like,
yeah, you can eat it like this.
You can't even read anything.
Yeah, bro, what's there for a container?
This could be like a pen or something. You can drop in the water.
Oh, we can
actually.
It
doesn't really smell that bad.
Dude, you're such a liar.
Man, you don't hang with you.
I don't smell that bad. It don't smell like that. Yeah, I don't really just.
Yo, we should go feed them to the rats.
They'd probably tell you, bro.
Anything to suggest.
They'd probably eat these jaws up.
Hey, what's up?
Here. Sorry, now let me stop.
Yo, if I want to eat this.
Yeah, bro, I can't.
I'm gonna throw up, bro. I'm gonna throw up. So, this
shit looks like some fucking intestines.
Are you serious?
I don't know.
Is this good, though?
That shit actually disgusting.
Alright, let me get some.
Shit.
Bro, you did.